aneurysm clipping. This surgery treats a bulge in the wall of an artery in your brain. We call this bulge an aneurysm. This surgery can stop bleeding from an aneurysm. It can also prevent the bulge from leaking or bursting in the future. To begin, you're put to sleep and your head is secured. We make an incision in your scalp. Then, a part of your skull is removed so we can reach your brain. We carefully move aside tissue to expose the aneurysm. Now it's time to clip the bulging artery. We use a small metal clip that opens when it's squeezed, like a clothespin. We attach it to the base of the bulge, blocking the flow of blood into it. We may use more than one clip. Then, the bulge is punctured to drain it of any blood. Over time, it will shrink. The clip remains in place permanently. Finally, we put back the part of the skull that was removed and secure it. We close your incision and bandage your head. When the surgery is done, you're watched closely while you wake up. You'll stay in the hospital until it's safe for you to go home. Follow your care plan for a safe recovery.